Uyabona nje mina bandla, ukuyavelelwa umuntu ozwana nami bandla, ake ngikhulume nje ngalo mntwana. Yabona lo mntwana isosha lami leli, isosha lami ke leli.
Umntwana
hayi ukuthi ubekezela umbono lo, ngitheme ngiwudayisa kuyena, washo ukuthi noyazini mina ngithanda wena, ukuthi ke kwenzakalani nani nani. Angiyifuni lezo zinkinga.
Umbheke umntwana akazile ngezimali uze ngothando.
Umntwana? Uze ngothando mfethu, baningi abantu bephuma phela lana ngwanaye naye angibe khona kula bantu laba baphumile bekhishwa ukuthi kunomuntu othanda ukufuna ukukontrola la. Kodwa wangaphuma. So manje mina mangibonile umuntu ngihlale naye umuntu ngimtshele ukuthi ngikanjani, ngimasemva lokho ngibe sengiyenza ke indlela yokuthi ngenze an intro ke manje.
Yeah.
If it's via phone call ngizowenza nje conference call, bakhuluma abantu, ambuze nje relevant questions ukuthi okay, lalela mfethu, lo muntu lona uyamazi ukuthi unjani lo muntu ozwana naye, ngoba sifuni la kusasa suyakhala. Uthi wena sombone nenye intombi laphana nani nani, yazibo zonke lezo zinto ezikanjani. So uyabo ukuthi le nto ibalekile ukuthi ungaba nomuntu ozoyisupport, ingakho kufanele uyikhulume ungakamisheni nje nawo umishele umuntu. Uthi yazi mina yazi kwa this time ngiyasithanda this time abone lapho ke.
Yo niyazivela ke utsho uMpumelelo uthi kusheke utirelo yedwa emveni kokuba uVuyokazi egudluze wonke umntu ebekade ekhona. Ngoku ke uthi into abayenzayo baye bebene conference call noba via Zoom, apho ke bazambuza imibuzo utirelo ke athethe naye umntu amxelele okanye ambuze ke ba uyazazi into azifaka kuyo, ngoba apha kukhona noma STI okanye kuhlale kubekho ama STI, kuhlale kubekho ama sex tape nobo queen loli njalo. Uyayibona ke ngoku zonke wethu ezizigigaba sesiziveke ngompumelelo, and apha ke nevirginity yomntu yathathwa kodwa ke noko uba unelakha kwayohlawulwa kowenu. Into engayithandiyo ke leyo uba athi lowo mtswana into enibangela bangambizi ngegama ba utirelo, ebechazile uba yena sesukudibanisa umXhosa nomtswana nomtsonga nomZulu, asimazi ke lowo mtsonga umntu. And then ngoku as far as we know isengutirelo opublic, omtsha kuthiwe sawubona ngenkomo, akukho girlfriend izawuphinda i-introduce ngoku. So ke sawuthemba ke ba utirelo ii-interviews zihamba kakuhle, then sibabone ke abo bawuthi bakhethwe, ngoba uthi inamba ayitshintshi, uthatha la 3 wayethe uzayithatha whether abanye bahambile okanye bahleli, inani lona alijiki. Khanike nitsho ke nina ke uba nicinga ntoni ngale nto uMpumelelo esithi ngoku isithembu uqale ayenze i-interview nalo mntu notirelo, utirelo amxelele yonke into umntu azifaka kuyo, then ke kubonwe uba ihamba njani into. Mamkhophozi uyabulela kakhulu ngokuthi nibukele le video, ndandibona kwividiyo elandelayo. Bye.